I got some new mods going. Improved concourse. It makes the AI fighting a little bit better, a lot better. I downloaded this big ship called the Goliath and Bertha. Leviathan Bertha. It's a massive ship that causes people. It pretty much slows the game down a lot. I'm doing some quick testing. What I did at first, put some C4 on the ammo. Let me check what ammo. Perfect cannon ammo. Wondering if the magazine exploded properly. In the hole. Turn off that. Gun's completely wrecked. No damage. There's the armory around you. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff. Alright, fire in the hole. Ooh, that's a hell of a bang. Maybe they are models in the game. The ship actually has pretty much, I don't think armor can really be in the game too much, but this has like no protection. You can cause significant flooding by raining rocks. Yeah, that might have done damage. Cooking up. He is thinking that he paid. See if we can turn the engines on. Maybe that will slow down the sink. Ring. The fuck, regular. Yeah, magazine explosions are my game. Oh, ladies and well, do more testing. Now the gonna take a jet. We're gonna see what we can destroy. Yeah, I'm not really ever battle. This is this guns actually lock on and can auto fire, but you can effectively let the guns do a lot of damage on your own. Speed that you move, the fast shit, but it's not that fast. This is the one, you know, real good one that, you know, thing and the mouse can. We're gonna do a hot take. This is still pretty impressive, all things considered. Yeah, once we get there, I'm definitely gonna chop that growl. See where we can go. should have brought a med kit to me. Apparently, I have lots of targets in here. Okay, this is... you know what, guys? I think I'll just end it for tonight. Bit of a not a very good week.